I wanted to say hello from America. I'm babysitting David right now. Well, my parents are at an Eagles concert, and David is going to bed, and he's running around naked. So I have to go find his underpants. So, hold on. No,
come here.
Hey, it's Jess. I don't really know what I'm going to say yet, so yeah, I can't do it with you guys watching me. I don't know what to say.
Do it. Andrew, leave the room. I'll tape it. Andrew!
Hey. Oh, David, you can talk with me? Hi, everyone.
Can you wait?
Hi, guys. I just wanted to send a little video about to say hi, because I'm sure you're missing my American voice. Oh.
Turn the light on.
Does that help, though? Is that light? No?
That's better.
Yeah, so I hope everything is going well for you guys. I really, really miss you. I just wanted to tell you a little bit about my house, because, I mean, it's kind of weird, and there's a lot of people here. But,
there's so many things I like about you. I just don't know where to begin.
I'm Jeff. You may know me as Jess's younger brother.
Hi, Dad.
Let's say hi.
Talking to Australia.
Yep.
Hello, Australia. Jess is sending you a video of our lovely house. And this is our kitchen. And that's our refrigerator.
He is hey Sal. Hey, say hi to the camera. Say hi to Australia. Apparently they got some fish over there now, so you could come if you come visit, you can come too. See? He's saying hi to the camera.
How are you doing?
I'm introducing my fish to Australia. Tony, say hi to Australia.
Hello.
This is Link. He's not our dog. He's our cousin's dog, but we're babysitting for the week. He wants to talk. Say hi, Dave.
Hey.
Hey, Australia.
He said, hey, Australia.
Yeah.
Oh, I think he did.
April.
Yeah, me too. Pretty gay.
Where's Joey?
That is our dog, Joseph, a.k.a. Joey.
He's a good dog. Talk to him on the phone.
Hi, Australia. I'm Jill. I'm sure you've heard really nasty things about me. Really a nice person. That's all right, because it sounds like she had a lot of fun, and you can come to Connecticut and visit us and probably be bored, because it's not as fun here.
It's fun sometimes.
This is embarrassing, so I don't want to say anything.
Happily shift our attention to somebody else.
Okay.
They want to show me off, that's why.
The most arrogant.
He's the best looking one in the camera.
Faggot.
Show him all angles in my body.
That's his right side. His back. Don't know what he's doing now. That is his ass.
Hey! Raya! Hey!
This is...
That'll be Miller Lime.
No, this is Bud Light Lime. This is one of America's greatest beers.
I can't see it. Stop.
See? Oh, can you see it now?
He jumped up in the ranks of the last greatest.
I don't know if you know what this is.
Dude,
this
it's
Diet
Bud Light
Coke.
Is my favorite.
They know what Diet Coke is?
They have Diet Coke in Australia.
What about chopped garlic?
Oh, I got one.
Oh, this is ketchup. Tomato ketchup.
Hold on.
They don't call it ketchup. They call it ketchup.
All right. This is butter. Now, when you make toast, this is what should go on. This is another option I think we have in here.
Do not eat Vegemite.
Vegemite tastes a little like what we call dog shit.
The shapes didn't go over so well. It's just gonna break your heart. But hey, I brought these home a month ago and they're still in here, so I'm thinking that it weren't too popular.
Check that out. One of the greatest cereals of all time. There's lots of different flavors. My favorite is maple sugar. I don't know if he comes to Australia.
Do they know what a dog is, or they just know dingoes? That is a dog, not a dingo. They are nice. Also, there's no kangaroo.
It's also cone cheese. This is Hanu. You would really like this. I don't know if you guys have it, but it's good. It's like cheese and salsa mixed together.
And vegetable.
Okay.
Changed much since I left, I'm still running everything.
Basically, lately, I've been working a lot, like I told you guys, and making lots of money. I already made enough. Almost. Visit and meet my family.
Have you met David?
Oh, yeah.
This is my computer. It's older than David.
Can't really see.
Okay, so, enjoy Australia. We're enjoying the United States. and Australia is my second favorite team in the Olympics. Oh. So I wish them all luck. Whoa, what was that?
Don't talk.
Is Australia really your second favorite team?
Yeah, I think it really is. Not just because I'm
a good talk. Favorite. Everybody look at
me. Oh. I walk in the door.
We don't cut out anything in our tapes.
He wants to say something.
Hello!
Australia!
Australia.
Good job!
Yeah.
Oh. The show those abs off, Dave.
Yeah.
I am coming. No, we're gonna brush our teeth now.
Wow.
Oh, no, we're gonna. David, wanna brush your teeth with me?
No.